one tear gas grenade, 1649. 10 zip tie handcuffs, 1395. One box of rubber bullets, 1799. One pair of black combat boots, $99. The realization that you pay the salary of the thug who's smashing your face into the pavement with that boot while his buddies handcuff your fellow protesters and fire rubber bullets into the crowd? Priceless. There's some things that banker-controlled, debt-based money and forced taxation can't buy. For everything else, well, you fill in the blanks.